think you're cute, can I hit you up on Instagram? Cause you are the only thing I'm thinking of, and I can't stop it, I'm wishing you and I were talking. But even if we talked, I wouldn't know what I would say. My social awkwardness would just get in the way. And maybe I'm a little bit shy, but I'll try my best to compromise. Cause oh, I think I really like how you're always staring at your feet. Pictures only tell so much. So I'm thinking of a message to send you, but it's hard for me to tell if it's too long or not enough. But talking to you is all I want, and I'm trying not to take a chance and send you the message I'm hovering over sent, but it's so aggressive. Maybe I'm scared that you might hate me, but I'll try not to mess it up. I don't wanna confess too much, I just wanna get to know a little more about my Insta crush. What's the best way to start? Cause if I'm not careful, I might lay it on my heart out of my chest too fast. But I really wanna make the conversation last, so I'll start off slow with something really simple like, hey, hello, I kinda like your dimples. Wait, that's so dumb, but I can't think straight. I've been thinking really long and now it's getting late. But even if I'm sleepy, I'm up all night just thinking of the words I wanna say to you. And no, I don't wanna sound creepy, but most of the time I fall in love. It's with someone who laughs the way you do.
Kamu tidak akan bisa menjawab.